A lot of people have asked me, hey Daniel, I noticed you just published a video, but I see that you've got a comment pinned at the top that says it was put there hours before the video was even made public. How'd you do that? Well, that's actually pretty easy. What you want to do is when you first upload your video to YouTube, you notice that there's several different ways that you can set it for visibility. You can set it for public, you could set it for unlisted. I usually upload mine as private. That way I know they aren't out there at all in algorithmic rotation, and I have the time to do all the things I want to do, like create a custom thumbnail, get the description just right, and present it just the way I want, adding the end screens, cards, and closed captions before I actually make that video live to the public. The problem is, if that video is set for private, I can't actually add a comment. Nobody can. But if I switch that video to unlisted temporarily, I can go over to that video, put the comment that I want in place, and then go back and switch that video back to scheduled so that it can publish at a different point in time. This is really important because a lot of times I'll publish my content early in the morning when I'm not there to be able to comment immediately. And a lot of views and comments happen the minute that video goes live. This is a really easy way to make sure that the minute your video goes live, you have the very first comment and it's pinned at the very top, pushing people towards whatever might be the thing you want to push them towards. Whether that's another piece of relevant performing content that might serve that viewer, or an affiliate link to something you might be mentioning in that video. Try this yourself on your next scheduled upload and see if it makes a difference for you. And if you want to learn more about how to make better content, put it onto YouTube and grow your YouTube channel, click on the video that's on screen now or the one I'll link down below. Peace.